Pakistani media Pakistan Observer reported that Indian planes landed in Kabul and Kandahar to drop ammunition in the guise of airlifting its team of diplomatic mission. According to the Pakistani media reports, Indian planes landed in Afghanistan to provide weapons to the Ashraf Ghani government to be used against the Afghan Taliban in case of a civil war. The news agencies released a picture and in which it could be seen that weapons were being unloaded from planes arriving at Kabul and Kandahar airports. The entire episode exposed the double game of the Indian authorities, who on one hand are trying to engage the Taliban team in Doha in talks while on the other hand providing the Afghan forces with ammunition to be used against them, Pakistan Observer wrote. According to the report, to see 130 planes of Indian Air Force landed in Afghanistan on 10 and 11 July to airlift their team of diplomats in Kandahar. The plane on July 10 dropped 40 tons of ammunition of 122mm cannon and delivered the same consignment the next day, the report said. It is pertinent to mention here that earlier in the day, a report emerged that India has evacuated around 50 diplomats and other staff members of the Kandahar consulate in Afghanistan in view of the intense fighting near Kandahar city. Indian officials said the Kandahar consulate has been temporarily closed. The embassy in Kabul continues to operate. Thank you everyone for watching this video.